5 things you need to know about the background to Zimbabwe's political crisis.